Copy, how are you?
How you doing, Steve?
Yes, sir.
I was a great caller. I didn't get all of your show today, so but I'll definitely try to stay on topic. But I want to encourage you with this word, egalitarian. It's a French word, and why it came to my mind, meaning equal. Egal means equal.
I saw it in the paper somewhere this morning.
Why it came to my mind when you mentioned earlier something about downtown and, you know, it's going to be owned by the Chinese. Well, you didn't say that. That's my word. And like a Michael Road is now just about overrun by the Haitians. You see, the truth of the matter is, bro, Steve, you have done and maintained, in my humble opinion, the trend of thought that represents favor, that favors equality. You see, you know, the Bahamian people have to do a little more studying in regards to the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, because it's in there where universally individuals have rights that supersedes countries' constitutions in some aspect, because it's universal. You know, like, you know, everyone knows the Constitution or the preamble addresses the inheritors. It addresses the successors. Either the Bahamian people are truly inheritors and successors, whatever the knowledge of today say the country has become relative to wealth. You know, we can't have a prime minister with one breath saying to the business community that we are the richest little nation on the face of the planet, and then when it comes down, when he comes to speak to the inheritors of this information, he said the country is broke. Now, what are we broke or are we rich? Because you can't be the two one time.
Understood.
You know, Steve, I just want to continue to encourage you. You know, and when I was reading, this is from in respect to Stanford, according to Stanford Encyclopedia of Philosophy. Let me just read it for you. It only take a second.
I got to run to the break. I appreciate what you're saying. We've got to talk more, but I appreciate it. Thanks for your insight today. Let me go and pay the bill. I see my producer is rolling the jingle, and that's because I've got to pay the bills so I can come back tomorrow and do it again. If I don't pay the bills, we can't do the show.